Hey guys, it's Emily here. Today I'm going to be reacting to TXT's new song, Can't You See Me? I am still learning their names, but I'm getting there. Anyway, please do tell me all about them in the comments below. Let's go! It fell in love with their songs, by the way. If you haven't seen me do Crown or Runaway yet. I don't know if I did Crown. Okay, so it's the story's continuing from Runaway. Wow. Oh no. It's just not going to be poppy, is it? Oh. They're so handsome. Yes. I'm reading the words as well. Ooh, transition. Woo! Oh, look at their hair colours, man. They look so good. Whoa. Oh, the dance is looking great. Whoa. Ooh! You can tell they're under big here. Just this style. You can see it, the outfits, the dance style. He's just eating away from everyone. That's so cute. Wow. Whoa. Oh, that gives me shivers, goosebumps. I want to see like the innocence and cuteness in this music video, but they're also making it quite creepy. They're so handsome. Whoa! Oh wow! Look at that change in outfits. They did have white outfits first, and now that everything's on fire, it's transitioned to these dark outfits. Wow. They look like they have such fun filming their music videos. Whoa. 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 They're going crazy. I mean, this is in front of the same house, isn't it, as well? As Runaway. Whoa! Look at that feeling they put into their dance. Wow! Ending? Eh? Not ending? I thought they would lead on to something. Please tell me the theories about this in the comments below. If there are even, I mean like, I don't know if people have theories for this, or I don't know if they fully just tell you what the storyline is, but please do tell me all your theories in the comments below because I'm so intrigued. What's amazing to notice in this is how much the boys have matured. Not even like matured in themselves, like, oh, they've gotten older, they've grown up. Not about that. More so about they've matured in the entertainment industry. I'm having such a struggle today. Yeah, so they've matured in the entertainment industry, so they're so much more kind of experienced even now, even though they still only really just debuted in my eyes. But yeah, they've still got stuff to learn, but it seems like they're really doing well for themselves. They were truly born for this business. I always saw Crown as like the little cute pop song. Na, 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 but I know it. Na, 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 na. Like, that was very fun, and you wanna like, woo! And then Runaway came along. That was like a maturer side. It was like a kind of deeper side to them. Da, 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 da. Run away. Like, it was good. It was great. And in just those two songs, I mean, not even, let's not talk about like Cat Dog or anything. Like, let's not talk about the B-sides or anything else on the albums. Just talking about the title songs, they're so different from each other. And then this song comes out, which is completely different from the both of them, like completely. I think it's amazing that the boys are able to showcase this variety of genres that they can produce for us. I think that's something that happens under Big Hit. I mean, BTS have never really had a genre that they've stuck to, like that they don't need to, and they haven't. They've just kind of done everything. And it seems like Big Hit might have that in mind for TXT as well. Either way, I'm gonna support them. I truly am. They're a very talented young group of boys that have so much potential and are gonna fly far and fast into the future and into our hearts and lives. What am I on about? That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, subscribe, give me a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!